Okay, so what is once again up right here, everybody on YouTube? This is once again Tubers Gaming HD, back with yet again another video. So as you guys probably saw by the thumbnail and also by the title of this video, we hit 15,000 subscribers. I think it was actually yesterday, 15,000 subscribers right here on the Tubers Gaming HD family. And I gotta say, I just want to say thank you to everybody out there who is supporting the Tubers Gaming HD. And yeah, I think that everybody should actually join the movement and just do some more, actually, because this is gonna get wilder. We're gonna get further in this YouTube thing right here. We're gonna get further. So everybody out there watching this who has not subscribed yet, please go ahead and click that red button down below and be a part of the Tubers Gaming HD family. Also go ahead and support my little brother's channel, Wanna See Autos. There is a link in the description down below. We are so close on hitting 100 subs for him. Down below, click the link and actually give a subscription to that guy. He's gonna upload some automobile videos later on. So yeah, we're gonna get into this right here. This is the Estancia La Pacha, and I'm eating almonds right now. They're pretty good. Almonds is pretty healthy. They got a lot of protein in them and fat in them, the right fat. And then I'm actually sitting drinking a beer, because I just came home from Agritechnica yesterday evening. Today I was out shooting something for my company. And yeah, everything is going pretty good. It's Sunday today, so we just gotta chill. Let's get into Estancia La Pacha right here. Boom. That's my mansion. I don't know if you guys have actually bought the game right here. Let me know in the comments if you bought the game. And also let me know if you subscribed to my little brother's channel and want to see autos. Let me know in the description down below and I will return your comment. I will answer your comment. So I'll actually give a free subscription to those who actually subscribe to my little brother's channel. Just let me know in the comment section below and I'll subscribe to you guys. That would be pretty lit. But you gotta subscribe to my little brother's video. What am I talking about? Channel. Yeah, boy. We're in here. This is the pool. I'm just gonna go for a swim before I get into this. So, boom. So that was that swim. You gotta do some fitness, because the greatest way to success is actually fitness. Let's get into the car right here. I'm gonna go out to my field. I'm gonna check up on what is actually going on around the map. So over here we have one of the fields. This is field number 14. Let's go ahead and see what he is doing. He's kind of seeding sugar beets right there, but it doesn't go that well. Now he is on the way, on the move again actually. And I got two almonds left right here. I don't know if you guys can actually hear me eating that, but it's probably pretty annoying. I'm sorry about that. But I gotta eat, man. Also, I'm kinda cooking some breakfast right now. Yeah. It's pretty late right there. So let's get out here. We do also have some of the equipment up here, I think. Yes, sir. We have a cultivator right there. And this is put on the Massey Ferguson. No, this is the small GTX. Where's the Massey Ferguson then? Right here, it's all the way down here. All the way down here, it's... Oh my god, that's a long way, really. The farm is just right here, actually, so... Yeah. It's not that far away, at all. So we got it right here. It seems to be working pretty fine and pretty good. Let's go ahead and see if we can put on the cedar. Just gonna open the covers right there for the cedar. Let's go ahead and see if we can fill it up. Yeah, I know what I'm gonna go ahead and do. take that off, put on the front loader. Probably gonna be the best idea that I thought about today, I think. Oh. Right there. Gonna take that. Tick tack, took on the clock. Gonna put that right there. Gonna take the next one. That's a heavy one right here. This is heavy. What the flip? It's good that I have like four-wheel drive on this. I really want to say that. Otherwise, this was not gonna be. This will not work at all. So it's good to have like four-wheel drive on the tractors right here. I really like that, and it is actually also necessary to go ahead and do the stuff that I do right here, as you just saw. Oh my god, it's already kind of filled up. Jeez. What? So I'm gonna seed some soybeans right here. I don't know if that's a good thing to seed right here in this this Brazil map. I don't really know, but we're gonna go ahead and do it anyways. So please just go ahead. Jesus Christ. Whoop. So now the workers is actually working and doing their stuff. It kind of seems pretty good and pretty, you know, good, innocuous, pretty good, and yeah. Seems pretty good and pretty, yeah. What can I actually say? I don't actually know, but it's working pretty good right there with all the stuff. And I can see that the cultivator is kind of going the last turn right there, and then it just kind of needs one more turn to be done with the field, and that is what this is all about. So yeah, seems to be working pretty good, I gotta say. So I don't even know. I got some food into the stove. Can we call oven? It's an oven. It's not a stove. It's an oven. So yeah, that's pretty lit with that. I'm gonna get some. Can you say cutlets in English? I don't think so. But I'm gonna get some pork for my pick. Pork pick. Woo! So I'm just gonna go ahead. I have now been around in my map, been around at the job, and actually doing different kind of stuff, and it seems to be working pretty well, I gotta say. Let's get in here. Let's close the gate. When it closes, right here, I'm about to end the video. So once again, I just want to say big thanks for coming through right here, and Big thanks for watching my videos and big thanks for subscribing to my channel. 15,000 subscribers, that is a lot of people. So really, I'm really kind of blessed about that. I'm really thankful for that. So yeah, hit the thumbs up right here and make sure to subscribe to the channel if you haven't done that. And then we're going to see you guys in the next one, as always. Thanks for coming through, guys. Bye.